when you think about who can produce 3D content today, it's really limited to people who are very technically skilled, have spent years training.
My sister and I founded Krikey about 7 years ago. Krikey's mission is to empower anyone to animate a talking 3D character.
We started to think, what if there was a way where we could make the animation process faster? And that's how we came up with the idea for text to animation and video to animation, so that anyone can not only generate animations, but also turn them into high quality 3D content. We saw that AWS had a generative AI accelerator. We were really excited to just apply and throw our hat in the ring.
We've been a part of 6 different startup accelerators, and AWS has by far been the best in terms of their actual commitment and dedication to ensuring startup success.
I think as a small team, to receive that type of support and knowledge transfer and training has been invaluable for us. We were assigned a mentor at AWS. They were able to connect us with Canva. They were starting to look for partners in AI who could integrate with them as part of their new app. The day that we launched on Canva, our traffic actually went up by 23x, and that would never have happened had we not been in the generative AI accelerator.
Once we started working with AWS, we realized there was a huge opportunity in the enterprise space. While building our enterprise solution, AWS worked very closely with us in developing the product feature set that would be most valuable to enterprise customers.
We needed to train our foundation model, which would require quite a lot of compute, and we were able to use the credits from AWS Activate towards all of our training costs. And this actually enabled us to hire a QA team, which has helped us grow our subscriber base and improve the quality of our product.
Having AWS's guidance as we go to market, selling our enterprise product and our consumer product, has really enabled us to grow much faster than we would have on our own. As a female-founded startup, often when we go to pitch, we aren't taken as seriously. And so having an Amazon representative in the room with us while we make our sales pitch has made a tremendous difference in the way that our product and we are received in the room. That level of mentorship we've never had anywhere else before. Animation hasn't been disrupted in decades, and we're on the edge of a revolution where artists, animators, creators, and game developers can plug generative AI into their existing creative workflows and accelerate time to market by producing animated content faster.
There's so many people who have valid stories to tell, but they may not have the resources or the time to learn the skills necessary to tell the stories in the way they want. And we're really excited to empower diverse storytellers with our tool so that anyone can tell a story regardless of their background or where they come from.